I'm Jamie Grettum. This is Salesforce for End Users in the classic interface. If you've already been clicking around in Salesforce, you've probably figured out this CRM, it's pretty intuitive. But because of the high stakes here, we don't want to take chances at anyone guessing at how the core features work or guessing at the expectations for how you should use Salesforce. I've structured this course to be relevant for you if you're in sales, business development, marketing, inside sales, even sales support roles. This course is focused on the core features and functionality you need to know if you're a newer user of Salesforce or if your company's relaunching Salesforce. If we dive right into the basics, what is a CRM? That stands for Customer Relationship Management. It's simply a system, an application, or a secure website that holds customer information. The type of information depends on your company and the business that you are in, but in all CRMs, there's a core set of features to hold information related to the businesses and people you sell to. For example, if you are in a sales or sales support or account management role, the features you use most will be found in Salesforce objects, accounts, contacts, activities, and opportunities, plus leads. If you are in a marketing role, you will also use accounts, contacts, activities, plus campaigns, and also leads. Salesforce also has a robust report feature to allow you to review aggregate data about your customers. The nuggets in this course will teach you the features and functionality for all these objects. To get the most from our time together, I do have three suggestions. First, schedule your time. Actually block out time on your calendar over 5 to 10 days to watch these nuggets. They can be watched on a computer, on a mobile device, on Apple TV, wherever you decide to log in. Protect your space and your time to learn and practice. Second suggestion, many of the videos in this course, like most of them, they have hands-on labs. Plan to be logged into your Salesforce org so you can do all the hands-on practice. You'll get the most out of this process if you follow along and actually try what I show you. Many learners even watch these videos on one device or display and then practice on a second display or on a whole separate system. Oh, and did you know, the videos, they have speed controls, so you can start by watching and listening at like 1x speed. But if you can process information faster than I can talk, feel free to speed it up or slow it down if that works better for you. And third, let it sink in that you're a Salesforce user. That's a big deal. I work with companies that won't even interview sales and marketing professionals unless they have Salesforce experience. So soak it all in, have fun, enjoy becoming a Salesforce user. One more consideration as you work your way through these nuggets, Salesforce has three releases every year. This course was recorded on the Winter 18 release, but Spring 19 is just around the corner and those releases will keep coming. So don't be alarmed if some of the screens in the videos look a bit different from the version that you're working with. If any future releases have updates that affect anything covered in these nuggets, they will be updated appropriately. Well, I know you're eager to get started, so I will meet you in the next nugget. I hope this has been informative for you, and I'd like to thank you for viewing.